There you go, first run. You ready? Are you ready?
Let's Here go. We go.
He changes stances and switches southpaw.
Nice punch by Giacchese.
That one hurt.
Nice 1-2 there. Opens with the left hand and lands flush.
Such good movement in there.
Well, he's playing with fire here, Joe. He continues to be vulnerable to that jab by almost leaning into it right into his opponent's range. Gotta find a way to move those feet and ultimately get that head off of the center line. Well, he just...
Oh, big shot! He's definitely hurt.
Oh, very nice.
Poirier gets caught with that punch. He's got to figure out a way to get that guard higher.
In front of each other and throwing bombs.
Big right hand there. Looked like it did stun him a little bit.
He's rocked.
Woo!
Woo! Look at that jab.
Oh, big left hook there.
What a wild exchange. Beautiful hook. Nice head kick. Caught him with a punch.
Joe, huge block there. The defense is holding up.
Oh!
How about that shin?
That kick from the southpaw position. He loves that left to the body.
Connects there with the punch. Poirier's lower jaw now, Joe, started to show some signs of swelling. Huge block there.
Oh, double jab.
And both guys really throwing with authority. Hits the elbow there. Oh, that's a good knee to the body there by Dustin Poirier. Well, some have gotten through, Joe. This shot is blocked. Now circling to his right, trying to avoid those
oh,
big shots.
Oh, he got tagged again. He's hurt. This fight is dangerously close to being stopped.
He's got him right here.
A huge roundhouse kick for the knockout.
Oh, absolutely one for the highlight reel right there. A tremendous kick to spell the end of the night for his opponent and for him, I should say, but just caught him flush, full force, beautiful extension on the kick, and the fight was really over as soon as that one made contact. I'm not even sure he was conscious when he hit the canvas. Outstanding performance here tonight.
Let's take a look at that again.